Emma Willis, Rylan Clark and Otima Buse climbed Mountain for Red Nose Day. Emma Willis, Rylan Clark and Otima Buse are set to take on the challenge of climbing Scotland's Cairngorm Mountain for Red Nose Day, in aid of comic relief. The trio's adventure will be captured for a documentary, Frozen, Emma, Otie and Rylan's Red Nose Day challenge. Which will erome be grande be grande se one and the pleasure in the run up to Red Nose Day on March 17. Television presenters Willis, 46, and Clark, 34, will join former Strictly Come Dancing Shash Mabuse. 32, to traverse the unforgiving and subarctic terrain of the Cairngorm's range in the Scottish Highlands. Speaking ahead of embarking on the challenge, Willis said, "I said yes to taking on this Red Nose Day challenge for a couple of reasons. First one being when comic relief asks, you should always say yes. Second one is, I love to do things that take me out of my comfort zone and the kind of made a promise to myself at the beginning of this year that I was going to do the things that scare me." Comillas. The trio, who will be equipped with easy access and crampons, will spend 3 days and 2 nights trekking over the landscape of the Cairngorms National Park as they attempt to complete their task of reaching the summit of Cairngorm. Working as a team, Willis, Clark and Mabuse will become entirely self-sufficient and take on wild camping and ever-changing elements. The three famous faces have traveled to Scotland to complete their training for the challenge. Which will begin in the village of Braemar, in Aberdeenshire, on February 8. Of the task, Clark said, "I've never been camping in my life. I've never slept in a tent. I've never born camping at all. The only camping I do is camping it up on a Saturday night. I think the hardest part for me to go this entire challenge is going to be the entire challenge. I'm not going to lie to myself, this is not what I must do, and this is not what I ever chose to do. But there I am, and I just hope I come out of it in one piece and don't lose any veneers in the snow. I think what's going to keep me going through the entire challenge is obviously the hills and knowing that we're doing it for a great cause. The better we do, fingers crossed, the more money we raise. Knowing where the money will go is definitely going to be my motivation when I'm ready to chuck it in and call the chopper." Comillas. Mabuse added, "I love everything about Red Nose Day. It feels like the whole country is coming together to help one another out and I feel like in this day and age it's so important that we actually help each other. The money that we will hopefully raise will help a lot of people. I come from a country where we need a lot of help and ring in this situation, being able to help in some way, for me, is what I've been raised to do." Comillas. Red Nose Day returns to be grande se one on Friday March 17 with Sahota Dudu, David Tennant, Joel Domet, Paddington Guinness and Zoe Ball.